Laila Anderson, the young girl who received a bone marrow transplant and was the inspiration for the Blues and their fans in their run up to winning the Stanley Cup. Laila is on the road to recovery and encouraging others to be the match. Laila is here, and I can't tell you how excited everybody is to have Laila in our studio today. You look fantastic.
Thank you.
How are you feeling? How are things going in your recovery?
Great.
Yeah.
Right now, I'm pretty much back to my normal life. I go to school 5 days a week like everyone else.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
And, you know, we saw a video earlier of the guys presenting you your own Stanley Cup ring, and now you're kind of getting out there. You're going to have your own movie to chronicle your story. Has this is this cool, or would you rather kind of get back to your normal life?
Oh, no, I like it.
We kind of thought you would. But the reason you are here and the reason you are doing so well is because somebody took the time and the effort to donate their bone marrow for you.
Yeah.
What does that mean to know somebody did that for you? And what does that mean someone would do that?
I mean, it's really unbelievable. It's just like the simplest thing where you kind of swab your cheek and then you test to see if you're a match for someone. And a lot of the times, the person who did donate doesn't follow through to actually donate their bone marrow. Mm-hmm. They'll usually quit when they find out they're a match. But my donor actually took the time and actually went through the whole process and donated his bone marrow, thanks to Be the Match.
And only until recently, you didn't know who this person was. He is a 19-year-old young man from Lawrence, Kansas. His name is Kenton, and he's a college student, pre-med, Kansas University, and you're gonna meet him for the first time ever?
Yep.
Oh my gosh, I wanna be in that room. Holy cow, have you been chatting with him?
We've talked a couple times over the phone.
Did he have any idea that you were like Laila?
No.
He didn't. What did he think?
I mean, after I told him kind of who I was and he looked me up, he kind of put the puzzle pieces together, and I mean, it's just a lovely story.
What an incredible gift. What an incredible gift. And he's a pre-med student. What do you think that moment's going to be like when you finally come face to face with him?
I mean, I don't know what's going to happen. Do my parents get to hug him first? Do I get to hug him first?
Okay. Here's the question. What's going to be a bigger moment? You being with the cup and winning it with the team right there in Boston, or meeting this guy?
This guy. I mean, I wouldn't have been on, like, in that moment if it weren't for Kenton.
Okay, cool. So we know that there is a big gala coming up, and that's early in December, and that's sold out. People cannot go to that anymore. It's sold out. You're going to be there. Kenton's going to be there. So many other people. But there are ways that people can help. It's simple. Be the match. Mm-hmm. How can we help, Laila?
So I think you should go to Be the Match and then donate money to raise awareness and get Be the Match as big as it possibly can, because I know Be the Match saved my life, and it's not as big as I want it to be. And it's one of the only bone marrow registry sites and other kind of match sites mm-hmm. that I know of. And I want to get it way big and help save a lot of other people's lives.
I have a feeling you might accomplish some of those goals. I have a feeling. You seem to have the personality. Well, I can't tell you what a pleasure it is to see how well you are doing, how healthy you're becoming, and how great you are as far as pushing the Be the Match. And we'll have it all over our website. We'll have it on our Insta. We'll have it everywhere so everyone will see it, okay?
Okay.
Thank you, Laila.
Thank you.
Appreciate